So, you've applied to your favourite university and are waiting for responses, but what happens next? Once you've received replies from all your universities, you'll receive an email from UCAS letting you know it's time to respond to your offers. Head to UCAS Track. Once you've logged in, you'll see a deadline to replying for your offers. This is usually somewhere between 1 and 5 weeks, depending on how soon your response is piled in. Beside each university, you'll see if they've made you an offer or declined your application. An offer could be unconditional if you've already met the entry requirements, or conditional if you're still waiting for exam results. But how do you respond to your offers? There are two types of reply you can make. You can choose one firm acceptance and one insurance acceptance. But what does this mean? Whichever university is your first choice, this will be the one you firm accept. But if your first choice is a conditional offer, you need to choose an insurance choice too. See your insurance choice as a backup to your first choice. It might be a different course, or require lower grades. When you get your exam results, you won't be able to choose between them. Where you're placed will just depend on your grades. On results day, if you don't meet the grades of your firm choice, but you meet the grades of your insurance choice, you'll be offered a place at your insurance choice. The most important thing to remember is to only choose firm and insurance universities that you genuinely want to go to. Once you've decided, you'll need to decline any other offers you've received. You should hear back from your choices soon after you confirm your decision. Good luck with your application.